Hello everyone, a very good morning to one and all. In today's video, I will be explaining with the reduced syllabus for class 11 mathematics. So in the first chapter, sets, difference of sets from page number 17, exercise 1.4, example 9, example 10, first and second sub question and 11th question has been deleted. Complement of a set, properties of complement sets, and exercise 1.5 from this chapter has been deleted. And chapter 2, relations and functions. Itharulagade Cartesian product of the set of reals with itself up to r cross r ashte. So previously namaginitu r cross r cross r or madkondbi three sets considered madthidru, but this time they have not taken into consideration three sets, just they will be dealing with two sets, that is r cross r. And also sum, difference, product and quotient of functions has been deleted. Next, trigonometric functions. In this general solution of trigonometric equations of the type sine y is equal to sine a, cos y is equal to cos a, and tan y is equal to tan a from page number 75, 76, 77 and 78 has been deleted. And regarding this, exercise 3.4. Only finding the general solution has been deleted. In this exercise, finding the general solution of the above questions is deleted. Next, principle of mathematical induction. Full chapter has been deleted. Next, complex numbers and quadratic equations. Polar representation of a complex number from page 106. And exercise 5.2. Third, fourth, fifth, sixth, 7th and 8th example has been deleted. And also square root of a complex number, which you can find in page number 474, has been deleted. Chapter 6, linear inequalities, no deletion. 7, permutation and combinations. So idrulagade NPR mathe NCR derivations irundavala aduna delete madara formulas irthave, but derivations of formula NPR and NCR and connection between them has been deleted. Chapter 8, binomial theorem, full chapter is deleted. Next, chapter 9, sequence and series. So idrulagade sum of sum to n terms of special series, that is summation of k, summation of k square, summation of k cube, from page 194. And also exercise 9.4 has been completely deleted. Next, straight lines. Idrali shifting of origin and equation of family of lines which are passing through the point of intersection of two lines has been deleted. Conic section, chapter 11. Idrulagade a straight line and a pair of intersecting lines as a degenerated case of a conic section. That is degenerate conic section and tirthada in page number 238, that has been deleted. Chapter 12, introduction to three-dimensional geometry, no deletion. Limits and derivatives, no deletion. Mathematical reasoning, full chapter is deleted. 15, statistics, analysis of frequency distributions with equal means but different variances, from page 372, and also exercise 15.3 has been deleted. 16th chapter, probability. Idrulagade axiomatic approach for set theoretic approach of probability and connections with other theories of earlier classes from page 394, and worked example 9 from page 395, and also exercise 16.3, only first question, has been deleted. So that's all for today's session. Hope this video was helpful. This will help you to plan better for your studies and score better in your examinations. Thank you. Have a good day.